we are going to talk about none other than the novel coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. According to the World Health Organization, or WHO, came from a large family of coronavirus, which causes illness to animals or humans. Humans are known to be affected in their respiratory, causing infections ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, or MERS, and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, or SARS. The most recent one is, of course, COVID-19. So what is COVID-19? According to the World Health Organization, it is an infectious disease caused by the most recently discovered coronavirus. It began in Wuhan, China in December 2019. It started to spread across the country and other nations. Philippine Star reported the first case of NCOV in the Philippines on January 31, 2020. A 38-year-old female tourist from Wuhan City in China became the first confirmed case in the Philippines. On March 7, 2020, the PhilStar reported the first local transmission in the Philippines. A 62-year-old Filipino man with no travel history. It alarmed a lot of Filipino because the disease started spreading in the Philippines. The point of contact was in question, whether it was from a foreigner or a local contact. Because of the first case of local transmission, a lot of schools and universities started to suspend their class as a preventive measure and safety of the students and faculty members. According to a site called Worldometer, which is a site that tracks the cases of affected countries, the Philippines as of now, April 1, 2020, has a total case of 2,311. 227 new cases, has total death of 96, has an active case of 2,165, has one serious critical case, and recovered a total of 50 people. As of now, new cases of COVID-19 are increasing, and the frontliners are doing their best to prevent it from spreading. How can we help our frontliners? We can help them by staying at home, and not ignoring the community quarantine and by being updated about the said pandemic. According to the World Health Organization, it is spread through physical contact and droplets of saliva or any other fluid from the infected. We can reduce the chance of spreading by being clean. This includes washing your hands from time to time, by wearing a mask, using rubbing alcohol, avoiding touching of eyes and mouth, and maintaining a physical distance.